I just started recording. So what's up?
Oh, never mind. I can't say it anymore.
Oh. Yeah, I heard something about XQC. I've heard about it. Isn't it like a bunch of people going after each other? I heard XQC went after someone that was gambling or something.
No, it was during the Twitch Rivals event. What?
Alright, Kevin. Let's go, let's go. Wait, what the fuck? I'm going straight to the Super Crystal. And do you want me to build, you got it? Do you want me to build Borax or you? I'm gonna go ahead and get Echo.
Okay, never mind.
I'm gonna get Echo, so I want you to,
I got it.
I'll put it down, because I want you to make soldiers.
Okay.
There we go. And then I've seen people bottleneck.
That's what I was gonna do. Soldier. I was gonna do that.
Be careful of snipers, they're broken on this map.
Alright, thanks.
You want me to get my construction yard down right there?
Sure.
Oh, they're already pushing?
They're pushing black, so. Pushing. He rushed in to put a nuclear plant down.
Did he make it though? No.
I don't think so.
Yeah, he didn't. We're good. They're just wasting soldiers.
Okay.
I would get your scout sending around and keep your light soldiers up front.
That's what I was doing.
Oh, what do they have? Just simple soldiers, nothing too big. Oh, their soldiers are down here, Kevin. But don't worry about it.
Black's trying to get it.
Yeah, I know. Do you want to send soldiers or me?
You.
Be careful, they may rush.
They don't even have a barracks now.
I don't know. I mean, there's only so many soldiers over there.
I'm gonna send my light soldiers because they're not very needed right now.
No, keep yours over there, I got it.
No, they're only light soldiers.
I'm sending, there's six of us now. Don't worry, keep them over there, in case they
throw anything. I already made a lot of these.
Don't turn them. Not good. Be careful, we're all focused over here. Yeah, they're building an army, Kevin. It's like, I don't know what they're doing.
Okay, we save Black's eco. Oh, Black had a sniper down. We need a
They're talking about ally chat.
Blue finally got a barracks down.
Get sniper jeep.
Yeah, we need a fort down over here at this super crystal.
Did you want to do sniper jeep or me?
Go ahead, but we need the fort down anyways.
I got 80 per minute. I'm pimping.
I got 90 per minute.
Oh, I see a crystal right here. Did not notice that. Well, I hear something fighting. I kinda wanna get Jugs research. How about you research Jugs while I do a sniper? Cool?
I can get enough money.
Or do you wanna do tank?
I'll do drugs actually.
I'll try getting a fort down there. They're sending some soldiers.
They are. It's all scouts.
We could intercept. Oh, they might be trying to run past us.
That's what they're doing.
I'm gonna save up for a fort. I don't know what he's expecting. Like, I'll chase him, don't worry about it.
He can't. And we got snipers. Did they? They did. Oh, green's heavy sniper presence.
I think maybe you should run sniper then.
Maybe. I'm gonna get research down.
Scouts are a bit of annoying. Alright, I'll have the fort down pretty soon here.
Hey, cancel some stuff in the barracks, it's getting clogged.
I can't really, but yeah, I'll try. I'm putting fort down. They said snipers are goated on this round.
Heck, if snipers are that good, then maybe going for an tank factory would be better.
This dude's letting his scouts die off. Sold.
Cancel the stuff in the barracks again.
Bro, what the fuck? Oh, they're sending,
Push back. Should I still research jugs, or...?
I don't even think they can. No, Kevin, you can't. You literally can't clog barracks. So, every
yes,
time
you can.
Ask me to do it, you literally can't. I just tried. It just prioritized mine.
Oh.
Kevin, it always prioritizes. Bro, that's what I'm saying. What's the snipers like? Are you gonna get a sniper Humvee down too? Or not Humvee.
Oh, he got a construction yard up.
Who, they?
Mm-hmm.
I'm not too worried, honestly. We'll take them out with snipers. And then honestly, whoever gets a hospital down wins. Oh, they have a sniper jeep already. Push,
yikes.
Push. As long as we destroy their Humvee, we're good. You don't want to keep doing that, that's bad.
We have to do something. We can't do something.
Can you get a... I know, we have to destroy the jeep. That's what we need to do. Or at least get it...
Actually, no. Just stay in the range of the fort. Get your troops and get them in range of the fort.
Oh, also General also carries on this map. I don't know if I mentioned that.
They got Humvee snipers? Oh, nah. That's scary.
Humvee sniper. Yeah, we need medic because we're gonna start taking some hits. Or even a general. Kevin, do you want to get a hospital or a general down?
Hospital.
Okay, if you get a hospital down, I'll get it. Oh, yeah, I need the general. I'm stupid. Damn, they really did Humvees.
I got Humvees now, too.
We do want a... Oh, Juggernaut Humvee, then.
No, I don't have Jug Humvee yet, but I got Humvee.
We're holding on. Honestly, if we had tanks, we could blow through them. I just realized tanks are also really good.
I was saying, should I just build a tank factory instead of researching a bit?
Nah. I'll have a general down soon. As long as they don't get one, we're chilling. Honestly, I could send you a general. Do you want me to send you cash for a general?
I don't want a general. I want a hospital.
Oh, yeah. I was about to say, I could send you... Okay, yeah. They're kind of pushing their soldiers. They may lose this. Sniper, sniper, sniper.
And probably a general back.
Yeah. It took out my...
I took out their snipers. It was actually a good play.
I
get a hospital. I'll put it here.
Should I save for a tank factory in it?
Yes. How much EQ you got? You should have 110.
No, I just bought a general. A beep. What?
You should have 110 EQ right now.
I don't. I don't even have your thing. Because they push so far up, they don't have, 110 eco, what?
Mm-hmm. If you get every crystal on our side, it's 110.
Oh, bro, I'm flopping so hard, what the fuck? I guess I lost track. I should probably do that then. Oh, yeah, because right here, too. Could have do it in chat. He might leave the game. He's feeling mad racist right now. I got 100, not 110. Should I start research?
Sure.
Oh no, tank factory, right?
Yeah. I'm researching right now.
Okay. What crystal am I missing? Oh, it's this one. It's the one he attacked earlier. Yeah. His Humvee's almost there. Pick up his Humvee. Okay, yeah, okay. Good shit.
My Humvee almost
good
died,
shit.
Though.
They're rushing too much. Yeah. What do they have? 4 barracks. Yeah, they don't seem like they're getting much. They're just wasting their soldiers by doing that. Also, we're low on soldiers too. What the fuck?
No, we're not. Actually, there's some jeeps. Why is Red putting his research centers here?
What the fuck? Are they supposed to be level 10?
Yeah.
I will be a bit worried if they get tanks down, but they should. I'm saving.
Oh, they finally got a general up. General sniper, Humvee. Okay. Scary. Jeep, pullback, black.
Black. I feel like I should sell my general. No? Yeah, no.
It was not a good investment.
I don't have anything to do with it.
I know.
Tanks would be a good investment. They're focusing so much on, I'm about to have tank factory up.
That'll be good.
Boo, boo, boo.
Huge.
They built a new fort closer. And now we just build. There, okay, good shit. Holy shit, Black has 3 tanks going.
Dang. He had, explosive tanks, though. That's still not bad. That can one-shot a Humvee, I think, maybe. That's actually kind of crazy.
If y'all could, like, get something to take the health, you could honestly just run it through.
That's a cool explosive tank skin.
I don't know if I should get research done. I probably should pretty soon here. I don't know. I'll probably focus tanks just to be safe.
Hmm.
It's just weird because I have a general and I have nothing to do with it.
Hmm.
Yeah, it's because I ran a jeep. But still, my jeep took out, like, their other jeep instantly. It's like, it was worth it.
Oop, setting up landmines. I bet that's what they're doing right now. That's actually a good strat.
Can't we see landmines?
No, you can't. Not if they're enemies. Buying a headquarters.
Oh, yeah, light tanks do have the same amount of... Light tanks have the same amount of health as heavies, yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, yeah, let me equip my new tank skin.
Close.
Yeah. Okay. Now we're getting somewhere. They have no tanks, honestly. Just get a few soldiers up and we get steamroll. Is your juggernauts done yet?
Almost.
Is it possible for you to get a juggernaut on V up?
Okay, maybe.
You need the cap, though.
I do have max cap right now, but I can't get the full cap. I would have a minus one on my thing. That's fine.
Yeah. If we take their super crystal, we're golden.
Mm-hmm. Oh, jug's just finished. Gonna start producing now.
Holy shit, how many explosive tanks is this guy gonna make?
Wait, where'd mine go? There's my explosive tanks.
Right here.
Oh, I couldn't see them.
Holy
shit.
Okay,
I wanna go take out their fort. With explosive tanks.
Let me make, you could, yeah. That's if they don't die to all the
I need 3. No, they won't. I need 3
explosive
tanks.
I would do it when we
No, I'll do it as soon as I can.
No, Kevin, don't do it till we all push. It's a risk. he already sent them in. He sent them in.
Did they make it?
No. They didn't. They killed it before they went through.
Was it one?
Yeah. No, it was three.
Three and none of them made it?
Yeah, looked like it.
That's crazy.
Does General not buff heavy soldiers?
It does.
You sure it's not buffing them?
Well, maybe you're doing it wrong.
They don't have tanks yet. Oh, they got a bunker down. We want to destroy that. They're going to try to sink our, you know, absorb as much damage as possible. Honestly, if we make any push, I would say we should probably push now.
Okay, you ready? I need tanks to tank, though. Yeah, what? Your general isn't buffing the heavy soldiers. I don't know what's going on. It might be a visual glitch.
They're just placing bunkers to sink damage. We inch in closer and closer. See what I mean? Hey, he said let's go, you ready?
Yeah, fine.
I'm gonna get a construction soldier.
Oh, I took out all the snipers and the general. That was huge.
I'm gonna make a fob.
Here, help push on the turrets. Well, let's go for a really low pull. I gotta push back. They had space? No way. Yeah, I'm gonna need an anti-air tank.
Focus that.
Here, I don't have any anti-air here,
back
but...
with me. Well, what am I supposed to do?
I don't know.
I guess I'll make a push, though it will be annoying for them taking out our echo.
I took out one of his space fighters.
Okay, I got a dude constructing. Hey, they're pushing.
Can you push your anti-air tank up, please?
I can't. I'm trying to do this so this dude doesn't attack me. I'm gonna get research down. I really need to heal my tanks. Anti-air. Honestly, if we all work together and get anti-air. Okay, do we have a medic? I wanna push a medic up here. At least I didn't have to take out any of our echo. But next thing is to steamroll them.
They're centralizing over here. They put up a tank factory.
Yeah. I'm aware. Maybe they might be going for artillery next. So we may wanna research that. Oh, what is he doing? He's sending in his Humvee. He's sending in his Humvee. What the fuck are you doing?
You're supplying pressure.
Sending in sniper Humvee? There's sending in sniper Humvee?
I'll send my Humvees over to the front line. Because why not?
They're sending their soldiers over to me. I need a medic. We're actually winning the push right now, even though they got planes up. If we were to all put anti-air on each crystal, we'd be chilling. Yo, pushing with their tanks again. I think they got heavy tanks ready. Oh, yikes. This dude has a juggernaut heavy? Fuck yeah. Honestly, if we get a hospital or something up a fort right here. He might bring a sniper to take out my medic. So I'm gonna pull back a bit.
Ooh, nuke. A nuke in this game was actually, like, would actually be crazy. I bet purple or brown maybe is actually doing
something. I'm probably gonna get artillery. So we can make juggernauts on the front line, so I'm about to build a fort here.
Hmm.
Did I build a fort last time?
No, I did. I thought. No, you did. Never mind.
Stupid for trying that.
Yeah, if we could get a headquarters down.
I got a fort down, so we can start juggernauts. We're dominating right now. Oh, they got a tank factory.
Yeah, I realize that.
Why are my shit not buffing? Yeah, my general's broken. Kevin. My general's broken. Should I sell it?
Yeah. It's not worth anything.
Yeah. Oh, they're bringing a sniper.
They're sniping your jugs. You need to build like a bunker in front of the fort so it soaks the damage.
We're just casually healing. Medic range is insane, bro. If you get a medic, oh, you have one.
I have one.
Oh, it's artillery time, Kevin.
Artillery.
We got heavy soldiers. We could make the push. Honestly.
Ooh, we could vector off and take Blue's command center out.
Should we take out the soldiers since they're undefended right now? Oh, we could. I might just send tanks and artillery to one side. Oh, you said we should push.
Okay.
Yeah, I'm going to push. Oh, there's a lot of tanks you may want to pull back from.
We took out the fort.
They're sending troops there.
See if we can take out their tank back.
Bro, this dude keeps fucking it's you, Kevin. You got all my dudes killed.
Didn't mean to.
Oh, I see the trooper in there. Put a thing down. There we go. There's nothing they can do. They are targeting our echo right now, which is a bit concerning. Oh, he's going for the The good thing is I'm healing everything while it's happening. Take out their medic real quick. I'll take out their medic. Honestly, Kevin, do you have sniper? Kevin, sniper Humvee, sniper Humvee. Oh, never mind. Are they just trying to hit our echo at this point?
That's what Brown is doing.
I would send your sniper Humvee to all the crystals. Oh wait, no, you're shot Humvee. About time, because I'm about to have artillery up. They handling. I guess I'll send my soldiers to take out their echo. Oh, my arty research is almost done. You know what that means.
No, what does it mean?
And that's how you do it. I'm about to have artillery done. Dang, this was a pretty good match.
All the space fighters are gone.
Pretty good. They were space fighters? No, they're just planes.
No, they were so fast. They were fast.
They were planes.
No, they were space fighters.
I swear to God, those were planes. Okay, I'm about to have Artie. Pretty good game. Didn't say much, but I'll upload this raw.
Alright.
It might be fun to edit, maybe.
They all left.
No, Red. I feel bad for Red.
Why?
Should have just left the game on so he got his free skin.
Well, he had his
share of fun. He will be missed.
Mm-hmm.
Good game, seriously. Mm-hmm. I wasn't sure, but I was kind of scared about that push, but no, we did pretty well in it.
Mm-hmm.
Did he join back?
Maybe.
Oh my god, whoever the fuck is making shit in my fort, stop it. Fuck you. I am trying to get my artillery up. No, honestly, I think this is a pretty good game.
Mm-hmm.
I like how we build up our armies. If we didn't do that, I think stuff would have gone south. Might have, Where's my, tanks? There we go. And I sold all my tanks. I could. Oh, I was like, why the fuck is my artillery not making? But it's because, I was maxed.
They had more eco than us all game, too, because they built nuclear plants instead, yeah.
It's kind of cool seeing all the armies just split off to cause mayhem. No, my artillery.
Oh no.
Watch one person have like a random soldier somewhere.
Brown. Brown was cheeky, and they put power plants everywhere.
My artillery. Not my beautiful, sweet artillery. Oh, oh yeah. Oh, what else?
Brown. It's almost gone. Hold up.
Honestly,
this should be the last thing.
Without artillery.
Boom, it's gone. Is that it? Yep, it was.
Yep. Alright,
jeez.
I only have few left again.
I got Russian World War II light tank.
I got a Japanese thingy in a World War II. That'll be the video.